Hi guys, my name is Jasmine. Today I'm going to show you an application technique with the new Go Vibrant Artistry Eyeshadow Quads. But first, I'm going to even out my eyelids with the Artistry Exact Fit Concealer. I'm going to be using light medium. I'm just going to take a little bit of this concealer and place it on my eyelids. This helps to get an even base and it helps with intensity of color. So I'm just using my finger to blend this all over my eyelid base. Just like that. And next we're gonna go in with the eyeshadow quad. I'm using Golden Harvest. I'm gonna go in with the shade number 1 all over my base. Taking a fluffy crease brush, tapping that into the powder and tapping off my excess. I'm just going to take this all over the base of my eye, all the way up to the brow. And I'm gonna show you guys how to get a smoky halo eye. So taking the same brush, I'm actually gonna go all the way into shade number 4. Going with the crease brush, picking up the product in my brush and tapping off the excess to minimize fallout. I'm gonna start on the outer corner of my eye. Starting at the lash line, and taking that up slightly into the crease. Taking that into the crease. Don't be afraid to go all the way over because we're gonna take that into the inner corner as well. Going back into my products, I'm gonna start in the inner corner of the eye. And connecting that to the crease that we just made. And I would like a little bit more depth on the outer corner of my eye, so I'm gonna go ahead and add a little bit more. Again, keeping this in kind of like a V shape. Again, going in soft circles around the edges to create a seamless blend. And that is the beginning structure of a halo eye. And now I'm gonna do the same thing on the other side. Again, starting with shade number 4. Going with the crease brush, picking up the product in my brush and tapping off the excess to minimize fallout. Starting in the outer corner of my eye, I'm just taking it in the outer corner crease and then pulling it all the way into my entire crease, connecting to the front of my eye. You can go in soft circles to blend. Like so. And then I'm gonna take the same color, number 4, tap off the excess, and go in the inner corner of my eye. Create a halo effect around the center of my eye. Looks great. Next, we're gonna go in with a flat eyeshadow brush, and I'm gonna go in with shade number 2. Picking up on my brush, again, tapping off the excess, and just patting that in the center of the eye. Next, I'm gonna take shade number 3, and just a little bit more in the center of the eye, and in the inner corner of the eye. Now, we wanna go back into shade number 4 with a small smudging brush. On the lower lash line, connect to the top. And there you have it. This is a beautiful Golden Harvest halo eye.